Angela?
Yes?
What? You don't remember me?
Should I?
Donald Stuffleby.
Oh, yeah! Oh, my God, Donald. It's been such a long time. How have you been?
I'm all right. How are you?
I'm fine. Haven't you got married?
Yeah, I did. Actually, it didn't work out.
What do you want?
I've come to make amends.
Are you kidding? Why try? You're a selfish bastard. You have no real compassion for anyone, especially women. And you know what's really scary? You don't even know it.
That's just it. I do know. I've had a revelation about myself recently.
Yeah, you finally realize there's not many girls out there who'll be there for you like I was. And not just to fuck, and believe me, that's all it was, but to care for and love. I wanted to give that to you. You never opened up to me. You just wanted a physical relationship. You wanted tits and ass, just like every other guy.
I did, but now I realize I want more. You were there for me and helped me to realize this. To teach me this lesson. Please, can I have a second chance?
See where I'm coming from? I am a thinking, feeling person. You just can't have me for sex.
Soon, aren't you? Mm-hmm. You're gonna change your clothes, aren't you?
Why?
You're not gonna wear that.
Why not?
I can't believe you would wear that. Oh, come on. No, you gotta get dressed. They're gonna be here soon.
Who's gonna be here?
We're pregnant.
What are you expecting?
April.
Oh, this is wonderful. Such a miracle.
Yeah, we've been trying and trying.
Well, you know, now that Donald's gotten his promotion, we're thinking about having one too.
We were.
Well, I'm glad you didn't exit stage left. I was about to go over to the bridge, see if you were there. It seems to be the stage left of this town for a lot of guys like you.
It doesn't come to that yet.
Well, if that thought crosses your mind again and you find yourself at the bridge, you know what you should do?
What?
Cross the bridge.
Well, I haven't come to that bridge yet, and I don't want to. I mean, I'm trying, I'm really trying to make things better. I even tried to at least become friends with Patty again. I mean, I don't want anyone out there hating me.
Too late for that.
She refuses to believe that I want more than her ass.
Do you?
I was looking for a chance to get to know more than her ass.
Oh.
It seems that path, that door, is closed. Maybe I am selfish, like she said.
Aren't we all? I mean, when you get right down to it, almost everything we do is selfish.
Not everything.
Name one thing that isn't.
The act of giving.
It's probably one of the most selfish.
How?
Well, why would you want to give something to someone?
I don't know, because it'd make me feel better.
Aha! It would make you feel better. You want yourself to feel better. It's an act disguised as unselfish, but it really is.
Well, I guess you're right.
Now, as for that path or door or whatever you called it being closed, so what? You know how many paths and doors are out there? So you got someone out there who doesn't like you.
I got a million people hating me.
Who are you yelling at?
A million and one. No one! Let me just tell you this. Not everyone's going to like you. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to get back to the Australian bug fights. The only thing television's good for nowadays. Go on. Out with you. Get out!
No beach, beach, no beach. No sun, sun, no sun. Why do I do what I do? What the hell am I? Is that what you're supposed to do? Make money?
You're awfully sorry, Ains. I'm sorry.
So?
So you probably got nothing out of that because all you saw was something being thrown into the ocean. But I saw something else. The moment I threw that, nothing else could have been in that space at that time. I affected space-time in my decision to throw that. I affected it every time I move. You move. Nothing can be here now because I'm in this space-time. Nothing can be here now. Nothing can be here.
What's your point?
You're nothing but a troubled sound between two silences. Go ahead, throw it. Don't think, throw!
Ow!
What happened?
What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Hey, it was my fault, it was an accident.
Accident? Look, I'm sorry. It was a mistake. I was aiming at seagulls.
Do I look like a fucking seagull to you?
Donald?
Do I know you?
Yeah, Bill Thompson from high school. Remember?
What the hell was that?
I can hardly remember. He knew my name, though.
To think he's tired of that. I couldn't get tired of that.
You could get tired of that because you did.
What?
Have you forgotten one of Patty Simcox?
That doesn't count.
Of course that counts.
That is not that.
That is that.
Yeah, but a big mouth that comes with that makes me not want that.
Well, I don't see you with that too often anyway.
What are you waiting for? Go in for the kill.
What?
There she is.
Well, go and say something to her.
Like what?
I don't know, hello, maybe?
That's not enough. I need a reason to go up there and talk to her.
Wait. Winky the cuddly bear?
Hey, I'm here.
Here. $2.95.
Huh?
That's $2.95.
For this? I could get this for 99 cents at Anchor Video.
Well, do you want to rent it here or go to Anchor Video?
Anchor Video.
Peace.
War!
What do you think she's here for?
I can't just go up.
Of course you can. Just jump in with both feet, man. There you go. She's hot and worth the shot.
Not interested.
You never would have known otherwise.
Too bad.
What about me?
Who I want. I'm just gonna go in there and tell her I like her. What's the worst that'll happen? Why do guys do anything? Think about it. To get ass. Tell me any different.
Hey, isn't that guy you know from high school?
Yeah, it is. Hey, Donald.
Hey, how are you?
You want to join us?
Sure.
Yes. Who is this?
I need ass, because I got ass waiting for me back home.
Ass, you're tired. I mean, why else would you come here without the wife?
This is asshole.
Look, it's natural to want to play the field again after being tied up for a while. Marriage is not in a man's nature.
Why does a married guy go home? Is everyone thinking he's there to pick up another woman, or that there's a problem with his wife?
Just you think for what they are.
Get your ideas from. You meet someone you want to spend the rest of time. Someone your true love.
True love? There's no such thing.
I happen to love my wife, okay? She means everything.
She can mean everything to you, Tim. So could she. So could she.
What's your problem?
I'm just stating the facts about men, ain't you?
Well, I'm not like most guys.
They're just words.
Just words. It amazes me you made it this far in life for me today. Because I'm going to beat the shit out of him.
Come on, enough. He wants you to react this way and you're giving him the satisfaction. He's drunk. I know he's wrong.
Do you want to step outside?
Snap back into reality, will you? And you're not helping him by encouraging his absence.
Oh, help? I need help now?
Yeah, you need help. Whoa!
Man, it's so wild when he's sexually frustrated.
Guys, come on. They're just words. Jesus, we all had a little too much to drink, okay? It's getting real ridiculous.
Come on. Hope you don't expect an answer.
What does that
mean? Nothing. It means nothing.
I want to know.
Look, you're just going to get him started. I thought you just wanted to shut him up.
I do. But now I want to hit him when he's saying something stupid.
I just meant there is no lures. Never look to that for answers. What, is that a horrifying thought? Is that why we should believe in something superior to comfort us? You know, it's very possible we're all alone in this cold and lonely universe. You know what you need, which I'm sure you never had?
What?
Exposure. Exposure to the world of other possibilities.
What represents the core of our existence? All we have is what we are, as we live. The universe is. The universe is there. Man, however, simply is. He is temporarily, then he is no more. But there's no reason for him not to have an optimistic attitude in between. What ultimately produces a pessimistic attitude is more absurd than the simple fact that his feet are connected to the ground as he walks.
Achoo! God bless.
Simply, there is no divine force that watches over us or protects us. Death is the only guarantee.
I hate my job.
Who's at the door?
No one.
Hi, Howard. How are you?
Oh, I'm fine. Patty, won't you come in?
I'm telling you, he is really getting on my nerves, pompous, arrogant bastard.
Who's this now?
My supervisor.
What happened?
I put his incoming papers in his outgoing box. That's what I did. Incoming, outgoing. I never know which is which. He's so fucking uptight about his in-out box. He embarrassed me in front of everyone.
Well, he likes you and he wants you, but he can't have you.
What?
The guy is uptight and frustrated because he can't get you into bed.
He's married.
Of course.
I hate it when he yells at me like that. He doesn't do that to anyone else. I don't know what to do.
thing to say to me?
What?
You don't have one thing to say to me.
What do you want from me?
Forget about it, okay? We've got to work this out.
Work what out?
Our problem.
There is no problem. You're creating one.
I'm creating one? We're in this together. Don't ignore it.
You know how I feel.
Oh, and do you know how I feel?
I gotta go to work.
You'll still be a problem when you get back.
So, what do you want to do about it?
I don't know. I can't seem to fix it.
Sounds like you got a lot of fixing to do. Shouldn't you be at your job today?
Yes, but I wanted to think.
Well, you've come to the right place.
Well, I wanted to tell you that I've come to the conclusion I'm not human.
What?
Well, what I mean is I'm not normal.
What does that mean, normal?
I don't know. I mean, everyone that I went to high school with, you know, went to college, got jobs, and married or something, they're normal. I, on the other hand, wake up sometimes horrified. I got organs, blood, and veins inside me.
Let me tell you something about yourself. You let the most trivial things get to you.
I wouldn't call this trivial.
I would.
We're talking about my life here.
Bingo.
What do you mean, bingo? I'm trivial?
I mean, keep doing what you're doing and you'll keep getting what you're getting.
Sometimes you don't make sense to me.
Look, there's nothing magical or divine about anything. You're in control. You want to change, then change. Shouldn't take longer than a split second. Now, go out there and introduce your new self to the world. They're waiting. Before you know it, you'll have what you want. Then you'll want something else. Just don't end up lonely and pathetic like usual.
Who's at the door?
No one!
Magical, isn't it?
What?
Everything before you. Sun, beach, the ocean.
The woman?
Yeah, her too. I love to come down here and take in the wonders of nature. Name's Johnny.
Phil. You know who that woman is?
No. She's down here strolling all alone about this time. I called her Annie by the sea.
Is she ever with anyone?
Well, not that I've noticed. Guys try to pick her up sometimes. To no avail, of course. I don't think I've ever seen her with anyone. Yeah, I guess she is as beautiful as the sea itself. Personally, I don't think she wants to be bothered. I don't think I've ever seen her say a word to anyone. Okay. Enjoy the view. I gotta be going.
Oh, sorry. It was nice to meet you.
Okay.
Doesn't love you. You're a real help, Judy.
Allison, you're kidding yourself. He knows there's a problem.
Tell her. Tell her you were out thinking of me.
I was out thinking of you.
You see?
You know, I thought you might have been good for her. You have money, a career. But all the signs point to that you're no different than my first husband. A sleaze bag. You can't have your cake and eat it too, Donald. I'm really disappointed in you. Look what you're doing to her. I've never seen her like this before.
Who wouldn't be that way after listening to your mouth?
Allison, if you decide to leave him, you can still stay with me.
Why are you crying? Children, right? That's what this is all about. Well, I'm just not ready.
Okay, Donald. I'll give you all the time you need. I'll always be here for you because I really want things to work out. You know, Donald, I believe you when you say you're not seeing anyone. Because I trust you.
So you don't have a problem with this let's have kids thing? I mean, the fact that I'm not ready?
I want us to be happy. I mean, if you're not ready for kids, it's all right.
Good. I mean, I think it's important we're both ready for such a responsibility. It's not just something you jump into. This can work out.
Do you realize there's over $1 million unaccounted for? The shit is really gonna hit the fan and heads are gonna roll.
Later.
Hey, Dick.
I can't believe in this day and age someone still likes to call himself Dick.
Is that who I think it is from this way?
It is.
How'd she know we were here?
Invited her. Well, actually, she invited me.
You didn't tell me that.
Hey.
Hey.
Just wanted to thank you after what you did for me today.
What happened?
Any drink. I'm buying.
What did you do?
None of your business.
You two ought to get over yourselves. I bring the two of you together because I think that's what each of you wanted. You're both lonely and pathetic. Now, sometimes I think you like to be.
Someday I'll fall in love with the right man.
There is no right man for you.
Look, I'm sorry. I'm not going to be able to sit here without saying a few nasty things to what's his name over here. So here's a few bucks for the drink I owe you. Before I really embarrass myself, I better go. Good luck finding your second fuck.
Was she really your first?
You have a baby on the way now. You better hope he sticks around for the responsibility.
Of course he will. We both made the decision this time.
Allison, are you happy?
Yes.
I can't seem to shake it. I want things to change, but nothing has. What's my problem? I have nothing. I feel I'm gonna get nothing for the rest of my life. I've given time. I'm trying. I really am. It's over. It's just over.
Donald!
Hey, what is it?
I don't know.
What's wrong?
Something's wrong.
All right, take it easy.
One day you're gonna realize that the moment you let go and just be is when you'll be in control and the beauty of the world will be revealed to you. Peace.
Thank you.